symptoms in COVID or not.
Somebody hit somebody else, and why people are standing around, people are just hitting one another. I was at the outside of it, you know, and I was looking at this going on, and I thought, this is madness.
I think it's still up to them. All I can remember is J.K.R. Williams running in from full back from about 20 yards and hitting Mona Van Heerden, who was the main Springbok enemy guy involved.
Lucky the referee, Isaac Sevier, ignored it.
That's Kritzinger going hell for leather for the line. Only 3 yards short, the ball buried, the fist break out. And really, this is a giant free for all, fitting more for the boxing ring.